कैप्टन कूल एम एस धोनी एंड हिज हेलीकॉप्टर शॉट्स। दिस इज़ अ लव स्टोरी दैट एवरी इंडियन क्रिकेट फैन वॉन्ट्स टू सी ओवर एंड ओवर अगेन। इट डजेंट मैटर वेयर धोनी इज प्लेइंग, द मोमेंट ही रोटेट्स हिज ब्लेड फॉर अ हेलीकॉप्टर शॉट, द वर्ल्ड सीम्स टू स्टॉप इन एन ऑल। अ हेलीकॉप्टर शॉट इज व्हेन द बैट हिट्स द बॉल बाय अ रिस्की फ्लिक एंड बाय यूजिंग द बॉटम हैंड एज द मेन डोमिनेंट फोर्स। इट इज़ ओनली सक्सेसफुल व्हेन द बैट इज सर्कल्ड ओवरहेड। It was Santosh Lal, a childhood friend and a former Ranji teammate of Dhoni, who introduced him to the shot. Before him, Sachin Tendulkar, Kevin Peterson and Silva also played the shot. The single element that signifies the shot is power. Dhoni summons the copious power of all his muscles to literally scoop out a full delivery and waft it towards the leg side. The back lift is a little high and comes down with all momentum with the bat angled towards mid-wicket and long gone. To get this shot right, the power has to flow through the thighs, to the hips and ultimately into the forearms. But the pivotal point is the wrist, that uses all the force and channels it into action. This shot requires sheer power, hand-eye coordination as well as the audacity to play and still remains one of the most thrilling additions from the century. To the modern textbook, it is an explosive club as not many cricketers possess the ability to waft the blade with that extremely belligerent flow through their contact with the ball. Mohammad Azharuddin played the first helicopter shot against South Africa team in 1990 at Eden Gardens. Sachin Tendulkar, Silva, Kevin Peterson and Abdul Razak are some of the players who played similar shots. The shot got its name and fame through MS Dhoni, who played on a regular basis as a way to score boundaries against full and Yorker length deliveries. So guys, this is all. If you like the content, do subscribe to Sports Tailored and share the video as much as you can.